as a sales manager, what do you think your number one impediment is to improving your team's performance? It's coaching. Finding that time to sit down one-on-one with a sales team member and start it out with the following. Hey, let's you and I practice. I'll demonstrate, then you try it. I'll try it, you try it. Try what? A specific skill or behavior. Perhaps it's an opening statement or a key question or overcoming a specific objection or maybe a close. Something that you and that person can put into practice in 5 minutes and do that repetitiously. And guess what? You're going to create, drive, and sustain the behaviors you're looking for. And guess what happens next? Results. Isn't that what you're looking for?